just sitting alone, enjoying your favorite books with a cup of tea. Ah, what a pleasant day to enjoy. Some people are enjoying their weekends or tea alone, reading their favorite books, enjoying a movie. But some are enjoying it, hanging out with friends, family, boyfriend or girlfriend. But for me, there is no in between. So ladies and gentlemen, there is many kinds of perfect day. And each people has their own for the perfect day. And for me, it is more about how you enjoy the times with the people close to you. My idea of a perfect day is I want to spend my time with all my best friends and people who are close with me. I want to enjoy it every time with them, talking about life, talking about past, future, the present. I want to play games with them. I want to play and shoot each other when one of us dies in the games. Loving each other when the monster kicks our butts in the games. Really, that's what I call fun. Ladies and gentlemen, I believe you have your own way to spend your day. You might plan it like a week before the weekend, but literally you might end up doing nothing at the end. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to tell you how to make a perfect day. It's all based on my opinions. I would like to call all my friends to enjoy chats from mornings to afternoons. I would like to talk with them again about how we miss each other since we have been far apart since we are childhood. I want to play the games with them again, enjoy time speed for the whole day. When the afternoon falls, we will cook each other and we will enjoy anything that comes out from the kitchens. It might really great foods or might be really bad foods, but we still enjoy it because they made it. In the night, we will sleep over, talking about life, loving, and playing games until we faint. That's really what I concerned about, how a beautiful plan. It might be sound so childish for some people, but for me, that is what I call a perfect plan. I want to talk again with my friends that we are now rarely to see each other, rarely talk again since we are now grown-ups. By grown-up means you don't have much time to talk with your closest, even your family. Because I experienced that too. I want to recreate memories with them so I can tell my siblings, my grandchildren, or my sons, that I also have a good times, one day times that I really love, and I want this to become my memories. Thank you.
Thank you.